What?
The Horn of Drusal will be visible once we cross the bridge. You must see it, Two-Foot.
Ah, yes. The horn represents the ancient pact formed by Tira and a green dragon named Marithra. Their friendship ended a long enmity between dragons and Maruk. Afterward, the centaur hunted the plains and the dragons tended the gardens. But they agreed to help one another in times of need. The Horn of Drusal was built as a physical manifestation of their oath.
But then, the dragons left. And after 10,000 years, they returned to these lands. I am interested to hear what the Kanamatra says about that.
We are guided by Onara, Tomul. It was she who granted us these lands, who arbitrated with the dragons. She knows the way. Onara, the Wind Mother, is the ancestor of all Ohuna. She led our founders, Maruk and Tira, to the plains. My clanmates interpret her songs to advise our people. Hold. I hear her call. Onara will sing to me here.
Thank you.
What news do you bring, outsider? Do your best.